Two men accused of tying up workers and robbing a West Greenwich bank over the weekend are due in federal court today. Police arrested Craig Carey and Lewis Peters III shortly after the heist at the Centerville Savings Bank on Route 102 on Saturday. They say the men were found walking after their getaway car broke down.